Okay, hey guys, welcome back to another video, Red Dead Redemption 1. First Red Dead Redemption, cowboy western game. Should be fun. Get a horse, come on horse, where the hell are you? Bonnie McFarlane is far away. Let's go do stagecoach. Go to stagecoach taxi. Let's get going. Random dog. Let's get going, boys. Corolla Springs. Let's get going. Let's get going, boys. Hot fellas rest. Who the hell's this guy right here? Let's go to Armadillo, that town. Let's head to Armadillo. Riding a long ways away, still a bit away. Two random people. Go to Bonnie Mission, Bonnie. Let's check out our lady, Bonnie. McFarlane. Okay, over here. Let's get a ride. Shotgun.
Destination?
$8-$9. Fast travel. Let's go to Bonnie's mission. Bonnie mission. McFarlane. Is that the same name as the Family Guy creator, Seth MacFarlane? Are they related, or is that his ancestor maybe? How's it going? Here's a horse. Get on that thing, get on that damn horse.
Let's go.
Okay, we're here. Wild horses, tame passions.
Mr. Marston, how are you?
Fine, thank you. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. Did you meet my father? John Marston, this is my father, Drew McFarlane.
Pleasure to meet you, Mr. Marston. Please. So, my daughter informs me that you're here on some secret mission to remove some undesirables from the county.
Something like that. I'm grateful for the hospitality, sir.
Well, you know, we've lived here for 30 years now. Came here from the east.
Mom?
Land had never been settled. For 10 years, we fought the Indians. Tough men. And we had outlaws. We had drought. We had smallpox. Terrible winters. Cholera. I bury more of my children than I raised.
Sorry to hear that, sir.
I've seen strong men wither and die under that unforgiving sun. That whole herd of cattle take sick and die. But I've never once doubted my life here.
No, sir.
When I hear about this so-called federal government sending out agents to covertly murder and control people, then I start to worry. I mean, yeah, all right, Williamson is a menace, and men like him are the plague. But isn't a government agent a worse menace? And all that symbolizes to me.
You made it right, sir.
You're a brave man. You're always going to be welcome here. But you tell your friends out east that we don't live like that out here. Sneaking around and spying and secret missions. It's preposterous.
Trust me, sir. I agree with you.
Good. Well, we won't insult you any further. Come on, Bonnie, we got things to do.
Mr. Marston, do you want to join us? It's Daddy's favorite pastime. Apart from political discourse, that is.
What is?
Breaking in horses. Come on. I hear you're a pretty decent rider. For a city dweller, that is.
You're gonna need this, Mr. Marston.
Gonna get our ass a horse, I guess.
Let's see if we can put that new lasso of yours to good use.
Let's get going.
Come on. You sure have some interesting theories on what the government's doing, sir.
Ain't theories, Mr. Marston. I saw the telegram Marshall got from Blackwater. Ain't exactly a state secret who sent you.
Well, is wrong? I saw those men from the train.
The government can go to hell if you ask me. Those sons of bitches that steal a coin off a dead man's eye.
Mr. Marston!
He's right. Now, I don't know much about politics.
Please, Paul, can we just enjoy
the
ride?
But I know we're only as free as they say we are. Power's like a drink. The more you have, the more you want. There's few men who can handle it.
There's certain things in this country a woman could do much better, if you ask me.
I ain't gonna argue with that, Miss McFarland.
Let's get going, boys. Head out. Where the hell are we going? We're gonna get a horse, I guess. Catch a horse. Herd.
There's the horses! Get that lasso ready!
Rub one of them for me, Marston! Pull that damn rope, Marston!
Come on!
Damn it, man.
Key up.
Hold me down.
That's it. Don't give up.
Got it. Thank God.
Yeah. There you go.
Good work. I'm impressed, Mark.
There you got one.
You leave this one to me. I think that's enough activity for an old timer like me. I'll take this one back to the ranch. see you later.
Come on, Mr. Marston. Let's rope another one.
Get another one?
Yeah.
Come on, rope one of them.
Now relax.
Jump on. I've got a feeling this one's gonna break easily. Ease now. Hold on to him.
I got you.
Do this shit.
Nearly there.
And this horse. Come on, man, let's do this shit.
Relax now. Relax now. Nearly there. Oh, this ain't good. You were wild.
Regular Bronco Buster, city boy. Nice work. I think that'll do it for today. Let's get back to the ranch.
Get back to the ranch. Just follow Bonnie.
Come on! I like your father.
I'm glad. He's quite a character.
You have a good life here. The life I want. For me and my family, I mean.
We don't have a lot anymore.
You have enough. It's one that gets so many folks in trouble.
It'll sap your spirit and make you poor. But it's straight. And it's decent.
There's no better night's sleep than after an honest day's work.
It's no wonder you look so tired, then.
Some deck must be shy of Joker, Miss McFarland.
Yeah! Who thought you'd be such a natural at busting Broncos?
That was fun!
I think you could be a fine rancher one day, if you can bear to stop killing people for a living.
Sure.
Okay, we're back. We're back to the McFarland's ranch. We're back here again. We made it back, we got two horses, we managed to get two horses.
Whoa! Well done, Mr. Marston. These are fine horses.
Hey, Bonnie. Amos was saying some horses have been spotted somewhere outside of Armadillo.
Let's go, Mr. Marston. We can really do with those horses.
Let's go get some more horses, I guess. We'll track down the herd of horses. Should be fun.
You never did tell me why you were never married. Aside from the snobbery, that is.
You sure asked what?
I'm just surprised, that's all. You must have been quite a catch.
The fact that you're talking in the past says it all.
No, that's not what I mean. You must have had some suitors, that's all I'm saying.
Some, I suppose. Here and there. A ranch in the middle of Hennigan's stead ain't really the place to find a husband. Amos, he's a little... well, you know, countryfied.
Where'd you get your airs and graces, Miss McFarland?
From a couple of cheap governesses Pa hired to save us from being savages. I'd like to talk about more than just cattle and chickens sometimes, that's all. And after my brother left, it was up to me to become the man of the ranch. He never admitted, but my Pa's a lot frailer than he looked.
You're worth two of any man I know, miss.
I'll try to take that as a compliment.
Check out whatever I'll play out here.
In many ways, my wife is kind of like you, Miss McFarland.
Is that so?
She's always been a woman in a man's world.
You don't talk about her very much. Looks like the ranch hand's up ahead.
Who are these guys? Two random people. Where did these guys come from?
Come on! Easy!
Stay with the horses! I'll give you a signal when we're ready for them!
I'll see you there, miss!
Let's herd them to this place over here.
Come on.
Let's herd these guys. Let's herd them. Let's get this hurdle here. Did we do it? Follow suit. Do this shit. Let's get the stallion.
You're mine now. Calm down.
Got him. Almost got his ass.
Come on, baby. Calm down. Calm it down.
Got it. Thank God.
Let's
go with Bonnie. Caught him, we caught the stallion. Caught it. Oh, thank goodness we completed that mission.
Thanks for your help today, Mr. Marston. We got some fine horses. You know, why don't you keep that stallion as your own, as a thank you from all of us?
Thank you, ma'am. He's a fine animal.
Fine animal? Horse is herded, plus 6. Train. What's that, 5? Is that number 5 there? Let's check this shit. Seth, it's S, not 5. Anyway guys, thanks for watching. I appreciate you guys watching. If you're on YouTube, go to twitch.tv/blueorkill, hit follow over there. Go to the description, and if you're on Twitch, go to YouTube and type Blue Overkill and subscribe. See you guys later. Take care. Blue Overkill out for now. See you guys later. See you guys later. Blue out for now. Bye, everybody. See you guys later. Your boy Blue.